What's with the hostility this morning in my chat? What is going on?
I'm on break.
Morning. I know I'm a little behind, about 10 minutes behind, but I'm here. So. It's a good song. Yep, sorry, I was a little behind. I had to fix some stuff. Let's see. Honda wants to play. Sorry, he's messaging me on Discord to the side. He's like, hey, you're playing PUBG. Can I come play? And I'm like, okay. And now he's in the call, ready to go. What's up, Honda?
Oh.
Dang, you sound tired.
Nah. Well, kinda.
I gotta turn you up a little bit so your volume's good. Alright, talk for me.
Hello?
One more time?
Hello?
All right, you should be okay. All right, we're good. All right, guys, here's what we're doing today. For those that did not check anything that I posted on Discord, which I assume you all did if you're here, we're doing something special today called the PUBG Wheel, PUBG Challenges. This was made by my mods, Fluffy and Timid. They got together.
So it's kind of like Strat Roulette.
Yeah, sort of. Sort of. I'll explain it along the way. I'm actually going to have to take out one here, open mic, because I do not have a microphone available on my main computer, so that one's going to have to go. Sorry. But everything else is good. We're basically... We do not play the game the same way we normally play. we play a custom way. So, hey guys, PUBG 1.0, and we're going to play a custom way. Whether...
Official launch.
Mm-hmm. This is for anybody else who is on my team. You cannot just say 1.0 is out and not expect me to come visit. Heck yeah, Master Gara. How you doing, man? Flips keyboard. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to spin the wheel, and depending on the challenge that we get, I'm going to play the game as the challenge says. But this is mostly for me. Anybody who's on my team, like Mr. Honda, I don't know if he wants to participate as well.
I'll
but
do it.
It's there.
Why not?
All right, let's give it a try. Let's see what we get first. And I'll give you the rules of everything that happens. I can't do that one because I don't have an available microphone. Dang it. I can't do
what
that one.
It?
Killer singer. It says when you kill someone, you have to turn your mic on and sing to them. I was like, man, I'd just start singing a freaking Journey just to screw with them. I wish I could do that one, but I can't. I don't have an open mic available on the computer anymore. Sorry, that one's got to go too. All right, redo. And what do we got? Scavenger. You can only loot the first building you land in and enter, and you can only get other loot from killing people.
Sweet.
And that's it. The first building. The first. You can't get anything else.
Pick it wise.
Exactly. So let's do this, guys. Let's play some PUBG today. Or some Resident Evil, because I got it set on the wrong game.
Let's do it.
I started my game here.
The new menu looks so nice.
I know, right? Well, have you played the test server at all?
Oh, yeah, I've been playing the test server.
Yeah.
I got one win on the test server, too.
Okay, Fog, I'll check it out.
Have you used the new AUG yet?
The new what?
The AUG?
No.
The crate weapon?
No, I haven't even been able to get near the crates.
It's so good.
Let's see.
It's pretty much the Groza, but 5.56, and it's a little different.
I see. When he went through the barbed wire fences, he said in his story, it destroyed his car, his tires. It's just undrivable. So that's understandable. All right. Yeah, sorry. My moderator, Dave, had gotten to a car wreck this morning. He's posting about it on our Discord if you guys haven't looked at it yet this morning, and he... Yeah, he ended up going through a barbed wire fence off the highway because somebody pushed him off the road in the middle of freezing rain, and he basically, I think the barbed wire fence probably flattened all his tires. That's what it looks like. It looks pretty bad. So he called up AAA, his insurance, and they're coming to pick him up. It's a mess. So I invited you, by the way.
Yeah, I saw
there you are. You and your gas mask. Oh, I forgot to put my shirt on. One sec.
It's a nice shirt.
Yeah.
Gotta rock it.
Where is it? Torso. Well, I got it in the thing. Where do I get it in game?
Customization.
Oh, I gotta scroll all the way down for it. There it is. There we go. Pioneer shirt. Guys, look. Idris Elba with the winner chicken dinner shirt. Heck yeah. Can you actually play PUBG on the Xbox One for free? No, it's $30.
And it's massive screen tear.
No, not just massive screen tear. 15 frames per second coming out of the plane. You know, some of the best experience on the Xbox.
Best weapon is a car.
There's actually a game type here that Fluffy and Timid threw in where I can only get kills with a car, and if I lose the car, then I have to go find another one before I can get any more kills.
Great.
Xbox One console exclusive. I thought it's on PC too. Zorcher, this is the PC version. See the mouse? PC. Yeah. This came out on PC like 8-9 months ago. Actually, it's been longer than that. It's ever since the
alpha. Out for a while.
Yeah, it's been out forever.
It's been the fastest growing game pretty much this year.
Yeah. Heck, if you guys look on Twitch right now, I'm going to look at my stream information, but it'll tell me exactly how many people are broadcasting this right now. Near 130,000 viewers are watching this game right now. I bet you it is number one on the front page of Twitch right now. That's how many people are watching this game, and this is at 12 in the afternoon. Wait until everybody's off school today. Because I know some people are getting off later today. Some people are already off for their winter break and all that stuff. So, all right, third person, first person, doesn't matter.
I don't care.
Don't matter. All right, we'll do third person, first match. So remember, first building. That we loot, that's it. We can't have anything else. If we go in there and there's nothing but a grenade, and we go in there and there's nothing but a crowbar. And we go in there and there's nothing but an M16A4. That is all you can use.
Can you use a car?
Can you use a car?
Yeah.
The rules say that you have to kill the person no matter what, whatever is given to you.
With what's in that building?
With what's in that building.
But what if there's a car next to it?
That's not in the building, is it? Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh, by the way, guys, I also, let me see, I'm on the wrong scene. There we go. There's my PUBG scene, and there's all the stuff. There we go. Now, I adjusted my camera, so I'm a little bit more, you know, directly at looking at you in front of you, so instead of, like, bending down, looking down all the time, so it should be a little bit better with the camera position.
I had 7 kills the other night in the test server.
Nice.
And, of course, I die to just randomness.
My very first match I played on the test server, I got 7 kills and got to second place, and I lost because I couldn't find the last guy and he killed me. He was sitting right behind one of those VW vans and I just couldn't find him. All right, guys, first match today. Let's see how bad we're going
to
do.
Remember,
wherever you want to go. I don't care. I like to get away from people, but remember, it doesn't matter what we pick up. You want to try?
Yeah.
We'll try.
Why not?
All right. So, first building.
First building.
That's the rule. Let's do it. First building, everybody.
Find the biggest building possible. I like the new HUD layout.
I do, too. It's really not much different than the other one. They just defined it a little better.
They moved it to the left bottom and added some color, more color.
Yeah, the character placement, it used to be in the top left. Now it's the bottom left right next to me. So it makes it a lot easier. Then you have, map placement's the same. Alive is the same, but they've really updated the compass, which I love. All right, I call the brown building.
Which one? There's two.
The one on the right.
Okay, I'll get the little one. I know loot spawns in that little one, so right. We have one person here.
You can only have what's in there. That includes armor too.
There's one person here, so we gotta be quick.
Okay, I got a mini 14, so that's a good start.
Oh my god.
Where's he at?
He's in the warehouse.
You just let him get in there? How dare you, sir? Someone else shot me, I'm down. Oh, he had a pistol! Honda, help! Where'd you go?
I need a gun.
It's your fault. You left me to die. It's all your fault. Alright, one second.
John Obama! Bringing the sub hype, guys. We're up to, let's see.
We're still at 52 subscribers, but because of that, 5 months in a row, sir. Let's break out some hype for him, guys. Check it out. Thank you for subbing, man. Seriously. Love you too, man. Thank you so much for the love. And let's see how Honda's going to do, because all he has is pretty much a pistol right now, and the other guy got my mini 14, so you're dead. Unless he's a bad shot, so we'll see what happens. There he is. I see him. He saw you.
He missed.
Yep. Of course he's going to miss. You're behind barrels. This is weird. Is that all your ammo?
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
I need to get up those stairs.
You need to go upstairs? He's just gonna waste all that ammo. There's not that much ammo. I gotcha. Headshot. He fired like 100 shots like all at once too.
Somehow. I got him I got him like 3 times. He was almost dead.
Dang. All right, one sec. I'm going to pull up the wheel on cast so you guys can see this as soon as this menu loads up again. The menu seems to drag a little more since the release. Like, it takes a little bit more time for it to actually get in, which that's not a big deal for me. So I don't mind as long as everything works. I think the second guy got you. Yeah, it was the second guy. That's who it was. I killed the first guy. I didn't see the second guy. I would have shot him if I saw him, but I didn't see him. He came up right behind me and shot me. So let's go back to that wheel, see what we got. All right, guys, spinning up that wheel. What do we got this time? Oh, Mr. President.
So you have to escort?
One person on a team is voted president. The president can only have a pistol and armor. The others have to protect the president.
Who's president?
All right, who do you want to be president? You want to be president or you want me to be president?
I don't care.
I'm the broadcaster, so I'm probably going to be president. What do you guys think of Jay? You think I should be president? Let's be president. All right, are you still in the lobby, by the way?
Yes.
I don't see you, but it's acting like there's a second player here because of the way the camera's panning. So, yeah, let's give it another try. All right, I'll be president. I got pistol only and armor. Better find
if
a good pistol.
I had more ammo.
The
mini.
Well, no, the rules did not say that I couldn't upgrade that pistol to as much as I want it to be, and it didn't describe exactly what kind of pistol you could not use.
You can use the shotgun.
No, I'm not using the sawed off. That is definitely not a pistol, even though it uses a pistol slot. I'm gonna use the R45. Is a Magnum, but
it's
still a pistol.
Good.
It's still a pistol, even though it's a Magnum. Yeah. So
it's just a revolver.
Get down, Mr. President. Yeah, I know, right? That's why everybody has to defend me. And the thing is, though, if I die, we have to. Everybody has to leave the match.
Dang.
Get out of my way. Is it mine? Get off. Get down. Get to the ground. You did good. Yes, this is gonna be great. All right, and here's the thing: if we somehow pull this off and win this match, I'll give the channel 20,000 drumsticks. If I lose, 5,000 drumsticks. Is that fair? I think that's fair.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Let's see. We're coming up from the south, so we could try. Come to Sarah.
You want to do the city? The upper part is real nice.
Yeah, let's do it. Remember, though, I'm Mr. President. So.
Yeah, I can grab whatever I want.
Let's go, Secret Service. Yeah, because the Secret Service protects the president.
Yes.
Yes, we're all gonna die. By the way, I'm only gonna take my score seriously if I'm playing solo. If I'm playing duos or squads, then I'll actually take my rank seriously. Because I'm really good at this game when I play solo, but when I'm playing with others, I do terrible. This is how it is. Alright, pistols only. Let's see if I can find myself an R45 and
there's
go for it.
There's two behind us.
Two? I see them. They're heading straight for us. Alright, I'm gonna push a little bit and go for those three buildings on the right.
Which ones?
The three buildings. The
complex.
Yeah, the complex thing. Whatever.
I'll push over that way too.
Excuses, Joe. What do you mean excuses? What are you talking about? Get out of here, Eagle. We've had enough of your European self today.
I lost sight of those guys.
They landed behind us somewhere. That's all I know. All I know is that they're going to be coming from our east, so just watch that way. I'm going to be looking for a pistol. Oh, by the way, I'm not going to hoard other items, even though I just found an M416, so you might want to come here.
Okay.
Sawed-off shotgun. I don't think it's anything about grenades, so I'm just going to hold on to stuff like that. What do you guys think? You think that's fair for the rules if I just hold on to grenades and stuff like that? Alright, well, I got a pit.
Is that 416?
It's in one of the rooms upstairs on the second floor here. I haven't even checked the first floor.
I found a helmet on the first floor if you want it.
A what?
Helmet.
Oh, I've already got one. Level 1 or level 2?
Level 2.
Okay, where's that?
It's on my head.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, if I want it. Alright, thank you. So, you really want to armor me up?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll take the quick draw mag for the pistol.
There's another pistol in here.
Let's see. P92. It's probably better.
Going across the street.
Alright, one sec. I'll pick up the 1911. I need my quick draw mag back. There we go. Alright, any nine. Let me see. Oh no, I need that. I think. No. Alright, any 9mm you find.
Okay.
That's what I need. But by the way, I'm the president. You're supposed to protect me. If I die, it's your fault.
New.
Oh, by the way, guys, this is the game running maxed out. Maxed out. Not even a joke. Maxed out. 4K. Do you notice any lag at all? Seriously, watch. Do you notice any lag at all, period? Maxed out 4K. This game is running like a dream now. For anybody who's looking for performance issues with this game, this is PUBG 1.0. It runs fine.
Yeah, mine runs pretty good.
I found an extended mag over here.
Okay. I don't know why, but my sounds are all weird.
Oh, I'm gonna pick this one up for you. I'm gonna pick up items I can hold on to and give to you guys.
What is it?
I found an 8x scope.
Ooh. Thank you.
I got a suppressor for my pistol.
Hey, why not?
Why not? Good answer, why not?
I mean, I've seen people do the John Wick challenge where they only have a pistol and a suppressor and he's won, actually. He won.
I got just an extended quick draw for my P92. Ba-bam, ba-bam.
I have another extended quick draw if you want it.
Buttery smooth. Heck yeah. So what are you up to, John Obama? What brings you by this early in the morning, man? Figured you'd be at work right now. Are you off for, Let me see. I'll get this angled for good for you, too. You seen those guys at all? Are you breaking windows?
Yeah.
Your voice just went crazy. I don't know what you just said.
Jumped through it.
I didn't even hear you again. What?
I said I jumped through it.
Okay. What's up, Iron Angel? Oh, you're on break? Okay. Well, hey, thank you again, man. I hope you're having a great day. Yeah. No. If you ever talk about food in a chat, the rule is that you must share it with the entire stream. That's a mandatory rule. It's been a very well-known rule for a while now.
Oh, no, not the bees! Not the bees! Ah!
The bees!
No, not the bees.
I'm going to wear sunglasses so that way everybody knows I'm the president. I know I've been in here already, but I'm kind of looking around. Oh, I think we're just outside the zone.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
I'm coming over to you. President needs protection.
Okay.
What's up? All right, I got some stuff for you. You need anything? I got angle foregrip, vertical foregrip, tactical stock, 8x scope. I'll get rid of that quick draw mag. Anything? Honda! Honda, you're supposed to be my protector! Honda! No! We lost him. Everybody panic! Panic! We've lost our only protection! Oh, there he is.
Oh, there it is. Oh. I dropped ammo somewhere.
Okay. Did you lag out or something? What happened?
Yeah, I was lagging hard.
Yeah, your voice sounds terrible. Alright, one sec.
Oh, now I'm over here. I'm so confused.
Alright, do you need any stuff? I got vertical foregrip, angle foregrip, tac stock, 8x scope.
I just need that scope.
There you go.
Thanks. You wanna
go way to tell the enemy exactly where we are, sir.
Oh, well.
You know, you're supposed to be on my secret service, not my loud service.
They can fight me. I like more ammo.
Alright, I'm holding on to stuff, but I'm not going to use this fragnate. I'll give it to you.
Okay.
The John Wick challenge. John Wick doesn't use just a pistol, though.
True. Are you lagging at all?
Nope, it's all you, man.
Man.
Your connection's just having a fart right now. Are you on wireless?
No, I'm always wired.
Are these pistols able to hold more than just red dot sights?
No.
Alright, I still need to find an R45 somewhere. Alright, you want to start running north a little bit?
Yeah, sure.
I can tell you're lagging hard.
Yeah, I am.
So you are on wireless?
No, I'm not.
Okay, well then you need to fix your connection.
I don't know why I'm lagging so hard.
I don't know. Now, there was an LOD distance issue, guys, I was talking about with the graphics, and it seems like they fixed it. Remember how I was telling you about how whenever you got like far away or up close to textures, they were really blurry, and then all of a sudden they came into view and they were nice? It seems like they fixed that. They look a lot better now. He most iconically uses a pistol. Yeah, sure, that's true. But he uses other guns too, so, you know. John Wick challenge. Always you see the fence through that one building. You know, they probably fixed that. But notice LOD distance, you know those rocks in front of me over there? You see how badly textured they are? I think that's because I'm playing on 4K. And whenever I get just a little bit closer, they'll start
they're
to
pretty
pop.
Bad for me, too.
Yeah, they look pretty bad. Now, if we get close enough, they should pop in and then, you know, start looking better. But that's what I was talking about, like LOD distance, stuff like that when it comes to textures popping in.
Yeah, something's wrong with my sound in game. I have no clue what's wrong.
What now?
My sounds don't seem like they normally do.
Which means?
Like they sound like, I'll hear a sound on my left and it's like completely in the left ear and it's not like all around me. Kind
of.
Well,
that. What kind of headset do you have?
Corsair.
Something's wrong with your software.
I'll have to check. Updates, maybe.
Honda's all broken this morning. His internet's on the fritz and now his headset's not working right. All right, careful, careful. I don't know if those guys were going to come up or if they'd already moved or where they're at, so we're going to have to watch for them. All right, now. Get in front of me, Secret Service. They've taken the ammo here, or did you take it?
I just took it.
Okay. This is cool playing with just a pistol. I never do this. It's cool because I got 20 shots in it. A flash hider for a sniper.
Yeah, no.
Now, how y'all meds?
I have 2 first aids and 15 bandages and 3 energies.
Okay, I've got no first aids. I've got 10 bandages and I don't need any ACP. 1 painkiller and 2 energy drinks.
Okay. You want to go check that other building, the main building?
Sure. We're loud.
Let's do it.
Hopefully if you don't lag.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yep, there he goes. He starts lagging again instantly when I say that. You can tell by his movements if you watch really close that he's lagging pretty bad. You know, making popcorn? Nice. You are lagging hard again.
Yeah. I don't know why, because I usually never lag. Need to move a little. We need to move.
Yeah, we're gonna move. Sorry, I was messaging somebody. Okay, take that first aid and don't give it to me. I see how it is. I'm not your president.
How many do you have?
0. You have 3.
Oh, there, just take those then.
I don't need 3.
I don't need 3. I don't need any.
Oh, come on. Yeah, you do. You're my Secret Service. You gotta protect yourself somehow.
And drop 1.
I'll drop 2. I'll ask for 1.
Do you need any energy drinks?
No, I'm fine.
There's a truck up here if you want to take that and go.
It's up to,
like there,
it's
maybe.
Up to you. You're my Secret Service. You're the one that's supposed to do this for me. Secret Service. He doesn't know how to Secret Service right. At all.
I'm debating on looting lose. Why not?
Stop.
Doesn't look looted since there's an AK here.
Mm-hmm.
And a red dot.
Nah, people don't usually pick up the AKs because they got better stuff. Give me.
Bless you.
Thank you. I heard shots. Oh wait, that might be. No, it's red zone. It's just far enough off to where it sounds a little quiet and you can still hear it. Here, I'll turn up my sound so you guys can hear it now. Take the stun nade.
I'm gonna hold on.
Chat.
The lag. Oh no, I'm not lagging. I'm just being stupid.
Thank you, Fog, for actually acknowledging. Probably gonna die.
You won't get it if you don't try.
But so you don't want to protect your president?
I mean, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
This is gonna end badly.
Nah, trust me.
I don't trust you.
I'm a professional.
You're a liar. There was a circle's in the top right quadrant.
Okay.
Alright guys, this is probably it. So, down the middle of the open field. Anybody else who saw from the main city to our left is gonna come running.
Trust me.
I don't trust you, period.
Wow, I see how it is.
You've been lagging hard. Your voice has been lagging hard. And you've been really good at leaving your president alone. So, no, I don't trust you.
You're not alone right now.
Yeah, because I'm following you rather than you actually.
There's even a truck for escape.
Yeah, you lucked out. That's all. Let's see. I bet you we're going to get shot as soon as we get close. Let me take a look just to see what's in there. Let's see what you get.
Og.
You got, Og. Oh my gosh. Alright,
okay,
let's go.
Let's go. My favorite gun.
He lucked out. He absolutely lucked out. Every time I played this on the test server, I have never ran into a drop where I haven't got shot at. First one with him, of course, he gets a drop where he doesn't get shot at. You lucked out.
Nah.
Yeah, you lucked out.
Not at all.
You lucked out.
Have you ever heard the AUG yet?
Yeah, I've seen other people shoot it with me. Shoot it at me.
Shoot it at me.
Yeah. Oh, it's no problem, Irish. It's all good. What are you going to Ireland for?
Because he's Irish.
Auto-tune Honda. Honda's in troll mode today.
Yeah, Honda mode today. Should we just...
Yeah, let's get out.
Yeah.
Stop here. Before we get over the top of the hill. Waiting on you, Secret Service. a Secret Service.
Thank you.
There's a drop over there, by the way, at 340. There was red smoke over there.
You want to just hang out here for a bit?
No, we can't, because it's outside the circle, and the circle's moving in.
I know that, but wait till, like, I mean...
You want to go? You want to be one of those last-second jumpers?
Yeah.
All right, you are my Secret Service
we can
guy.
Push.
No, I'm trusting you. I'm trusting you. So we'll see how this goes. I'm doing everything that you tell me to do. That's the point of this. I'm the president. You're the Secret Service. I do what you tell me to do. Has anybody never seen a movie where the Secret Service is protecting the president and the president makes his own decisions?
Yeah.
Yeah. Plus, you're lagging hard.
What's lag?
Internet lag. Your character stops moving. That's what I said, Fog. It's not going to end well. You know what? Hey, we could be totally wrong. Could be totally wrong. We could end this match and actually win it.
Trust me. I'm a professional.
It's like somebody saying, relax, I'm a doctor with a very bad, sinister voice. How many matches have you won? By the way, we're getting shattered from behind.
I see him.
Oh, hey, your president's getting shot at, by the way.
Where?
From everywhere. Literally, there's two different places we're getting shot at right now. Sounds like it's over to 295.
Yeah, it does, because I saw people running over there.
I see him over there by the tree, 285.
Shoot at him with a pistol.
Might as well. You got numbers, Mason. Got something to use.
What do they mean?
Where we going?
I'm just watching.
Getting shot from somewhere else now.
The lag.
He's running. He's running up the hill.
One's running down the hill.
I see the other guy. Alright, we better take off running now so we can get in the circle. We got 15 seconds.
Ooh.
Yep.
Shots to our right.
Mm-hmm.
They have a longer distance to run, so...
Lead your president.
I'll try.
That's the point of the game type. Let's do this. Don't you wish you had a European guy with you? Don't you wish you actually owned the game? Or do you want to play Egril? Are you trying to clue me in here, or are you actually wanting to play?
People to the right. By that truck. Get behind this tree.
Okay. No, the zone's closing. I gave you grenades, by the way.
Yeah, no. He just died by someone else.
Incoming car. 310. They're running up to the, they're running down the road. Alright, I'm in. I'm in. They're gonna die by the wall. Just go over here. I'll watch for him. I got you. We got a guy up by that tree at direct northeast, that dead tree off in the distance. He's getting shot at right now.
Okay. I'm healing.
You might wanna drop prone. Nice. Where's the zone at? Top right. So we'd have to get over there.
See how quick I shred the deck.
Less talking, more running.
I'm running.
There were a bunch of guys over there. Up by the rock on the right, you see him?
Oh, yeah.
It's not a good area to run to. I say we take left, we can use this hill to run down.
There's people over there, wasn't there?
There were, but they ran in with the vehicle, so they went into the center of town. But we gotta get close now. All I know is that building's in right there.
There's one by the...
Getting shot out on our left.
Yeah. Let's go. I see him.
Drops right in front of us. Literally right in front of us.
Oh, hey, look.
That guy's sniping on the right, trying to snipe us too.
Yeah, I'm just running.
Vehicle in front of us. Watch it, they're gonna come running right for the drop. There's people in that building, straight ahead of us.
Yeah, no. We gotta push.
Yeah, they're getting back in the car. Thing sounds like a frickin'.
I'm getting in this building.
Did you kill him?
I killed both of them.
Alright, coming in.
Healing. Melts. Did you kill one?
No. I think I got some hits in, but I didn't kill anybody. Can I put this 2x on my pistol?
Can I put this on my pistol?
Hey, guys! We're down to 15 alive, and we're in the circle. This is weird. Alright,
I'm moving to a different building.
I got... You're going to the next one? Coming.
Yeah. I just want to try and see where people are...
No, they're all fighting up to direct 120, 110.
Yeah, they're on the hill.
Yeah, they're trying to fight into the circle right now.
The one that ate up your gun.
Alright, circle's up on a mountain. Good in here.
Okay, I'm just gonna watch around.
Any good stuff to pick up?
I got suppressor in it 4 times.
Okay. I nice. Picked up the meds.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna med up and then we'll run up the hill.
Okay.
This is actually pretty good. Let's go. Good to go.
Wanna go? Let's hug the left.
Alright. Yeah, that's a good spot to go. I think they already grabbed the drop.
M24.
Oh, if you want it. Go for it. Extended quick draw, too. Gotta go. You got that 8x scope, too, man. Throw that on there. There's that building up there. Up there in the freaking 25, 30. There's guys up there.
Running.
Up there on the hill to our right. We gotta run up. You're down.
I hit that kid in the head and he didn't die because of lag. Yeah, I am down.
That's all I had. That's all I had was a pistol. President's down! The president's dead! Game over. We got pretty far.
If I wasn't lagging, we could have won that.
Well, fix your net.
I'll go reset it right now.
Do it. Do it.
I'll be back.
All right. We got pretty far considering those rules, so that's not bad. Get down, Mr. President. He got headshotted by that guy up on the hill to our 60. He was up on the mountain. He had a car 98. He nailed him, and that's why he was down. There was no way I could get to him to fix him. He was out in the open. So there's nothing I could do. Nothing I could do. So now question. Egril. I don't have the PC to run around even if I had it. I mean, I'm at my parents and not at your own place. So why are you saying that? Troll. Now, Fluffy, I don't know if you want to jump in right now or if you want to wait till 4 o'clock, but yeah. And give him a couple minutes to get his internet set up and working again. And that is, by the way, 5,000 drumsticks for the channel, guys. Your president died. Here's 5,000 drumsticks. When are you ending? I'll end about 3 o'clock just so I can get some lunch, maybe 2:30. And then I'll come back at 4. I'll buy it for you, E-Grill, if you give me the money for it. Hi.
Steam News. I don't know what that is. It's an anime game. No, thank you. So I'd already downloaded it.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you posted the tweet like, oh my god, 12 gigabytes, like 12 hours after it came out last night.
Yeah, it was quick. I posted it. Well, no, I posted it like maybe an hour after the patch had already come out.
Oh, hot.
So how's your morning?
I just got back from schmoozing with some coworkers.
Okay. All right, he'll be back. He's just resetting his net.
I'm loving this main menu. There's no buttons. The best.
Oh, I don't know why, but it's taken a little bit longer time than it was in the, crap in the...
I'm just sitting here. I can't see.
I know. You just got to give it like 5 or 10 seconds, and then it'll pop up with the connecting, and then it'll let you in. I don't know why, but after the test server, it started doing that. You're busy boondoggling? What is boondoggling? I've never heard of that.
Wasting money.
Yeah, I just looked Google it.
How my game crash?
You're wasting money? Oh, you must be buying Christmas presents. Your game crashed?
Before I could even load in. It was just that. Still running? Why does it say it's still running?
Oh, this is a good way to start.
Actually, it is. I got some apple pie. It's pretty good.
Yay! Apple pie is good. My mom made a chocolate pie about a week ago.
I'm there.
Mm-hmm. It's a... What is it? With a chocolate pie with cheesecake filling. It's good.
Ew! Not apple, blueberry, and cherry are the only pies allowed.
What about strawberry?
Never had it.
I think you'd like it.
Maybe. I find strawberries way too sweet. I can't eat those.
Oh, I love them. All right, so while Honda's getting himself reset and Fluffy's getting himself online, let's go ahead and give that wheel another spin, see what we got this time.
Your client version is period. Please exit the game and update to 3.5. Okay, what?
What?
It doesn't... This is what it says for me here. Main lobby.
Alright, one sec.
My client version is period.
I'd verify integrity of game cache then. I heard about some other people having that issue. Let me look at it. Servers are too busy. Lag. Early access version 2.0. Green screen bug. Possible fix for update to 3.5.5.
Better verify. 5 for now.
Some people say you could just, when you get to that, just press the escape key and then hit the restart lobby button, and it should fix it.
Okay.
But I'll give you a link to all this. One sec. You want to check it out for yourself? See if any of these will work for you. You've had the game on your computer before, so following everything else this guy said, this might actually work for you.
Okay.
It says, the fix for you having to message your client version is period, please exit the game and update to 3.5.5 to join the game. Yeah, this looks like the fix for it. You can give it a try. Mm-hmm. Yeah, pay and kill. No, this time it looks like we got Identity Thief.
You already rolled?
Yeah, I already rolled. It says, when you kill a person, you have to drop all your gear and take the gear of the person you killed.
Yeah, like everything.
Mm-hmm.
Can't wait for that.
So that means you can still farm and pick up items normally, but then as soon as you kill somebody else, you have to take their gear. Hides the pan. I know, right? We would get pan only, and then I can't find a pan. And I think we've lost Honda forever. Battery's sitting down, and he won't say. He just won't get back into the main lobby voice channel. All
right, I'm verifying.
I do like the new menu music, and I like the new menu overall.
Doesn't have the shitty-ass like thing on the left. Looked ugly.
Yeah.
I pray they get rid of that font, the Fight to the Death thing, like the brush font. It's the most overused and horrible font on the earth. I hate it.
Fight to the Death font.
When you load in, there's like the brush stroke font.
Oh, you mean the font that has the countdown? It tells you when you're ready to fight? Like 60 seconds?
I'll point it out.
Okay.
Alright, so let me just go through my controls. Are you going to invite me or something?
Okay, let me see. So you did get in okay?
Yeah.
Yay! Yep, I invited you. Hello!
Give me 1 second.
Yay! Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Alright, so we successfully got Fluffy in. Now, I'm going to give Honda maybe like another minute. If he's not in, and we're just going to go ahead and go Fluffy and I for now. And I'll just kick him out of the group, or, you know, if it gives me the option, let me see. Match just played 1. Nope, his first match, he didn't do so well. He didn't even get top 10. Honda. They've updated the leaderboard, so it'll update quicker. And he's only played 1 solo match, and he never got to top 10, so he must have done really bad. To be honest, with the way that worked out, it wasn't a bad run, it just didn't work out at the end. That's all. But Idris Elba still looks amazing. Don't you be hiding my pans there, Mr. Fogg.
Fine. Okay, fuck off. Alright, I'm good.
What happened?
I'm trying to change my appearance. Like, yeah, you need to pay 3,000 goober coins to change your hair.
Yeah, BP. Yeah, I know. Dumb. Alright, see you soon, Angel. Gonna grab some food, probably. Alright, we're gonna have to leave the team and re-invite because Honda is not out of the team, so I'll reinvite. Just go ahead and hit leave team, bottom right.
And you're the leader of the team, though.
It says I'm already in a party. No, I'm not. Oh, wait, it says you're in a party. There we go. Oh, okay, so if I left the party, then it disbanded the entire party.
First person.
Let's do it. All right, remember, identity thief. Ready up?
I'm trying to eat pie, man. I'm day drinking and eating pie. Just leave me be.
Wait a second. Since when do I have a soul fog? Hello? All right, guys. Identity thief this time. This means that when Fluffy and I, if we kill somebody, we have to take all their stuff no matter what.
Oh, they removed it. It was a text that appeared on this screen. It was like that like gray, dark gray brushstroke.
Okay.
You remember it?
No, honestly, I don't.
God damn it. I hate it, though. It's one of the most overused fonts. Like, in every fucking PewDiePie video and shit.
They changed the font of the match starts, and they changed the font of the amount of people alive in the top right as well. I did notice that.
Could they actually afford a fucking license now for them? Jesus.
I don't know. So how's the game running just in the lobby here?
70 frames.
Not bad. A lot better for you now. Fluffy can play the game now.
Everything looks like shit, though.
Looks fine for me.
Looks
really good, actually.
Looks like someone smeared shit all over it.
Yeah.
How do I open my map?
Press M.
Where do you want to go?
All right, we're coming up from the south, so if we're going to make a push, I'd say,
What's a push?
A push where basically we just deploy our parachute and just go directly for whatever we're going for. I'd say we could try for Impala. So whenever we get, whenever we get horizontal, like basically where the wing of the right side of the plane is pointing directly at my yellow marker, hit your eject. Like right there. And then we just push directly forward. That's it. Hey, what's up, APCS? How you doing?
God, I won't want this pie to go away.
It still adjusts you in midair if you're holding Alt when you look up and down. It's weird, but it doesn't make you go any faster. So, I don't know. I've always noticed that for a while.
Alt looking is for wusses.
So, what are you up to, APCS? You want to play too? So, since you've played, a few things they've changed. I don't know if you've heard what the red zone sounds like now.
Bunch of fucking bombs? I don't know.
Pretty much. Well, yeah, obviously, but it's just, it sounds a lot different now to where it's just very, very loud.
Your mom.
Your dad. I don't know.
It says it's putting up Xbox controls. How about you stop that?
Do you have your controller plugged into your computer?
Yeah, why?
That's why.
It's the most simplest thing. Just stop that.
I don't know why. It's automatic.
Where are you?
Oh, you're at work? Okay, I'm in your building. Don't forget, you can also vault over things now that you are in the newest version.
Yep, that's what I've been doing. Hey, an AK whatever.
AKM?
Hey,
I didn't see anybody else come near
us.
I think we're good for a while.
You want to, like, watch me for a second?
Are you eating your pie? Yeah, your next building over, you should be okay.
I just did it because I want to unplug my controller.
Okay.
There's a police vest in here.
Okay. I've already got a level 2, so I'm good. Dang, this game does look so much better now, man. I keep thinking, looking at this, if you look close, I know that's a candle. Oh, hey, Jesus is there. I didn't even notice that. Look there. Yeah, but look, it's Jesus. It's like that version of Jesus that you see on Facebook that
hey,
everybody
Joe,
talks about.
Is the P92 good?
The pistol?
P92. P9 too.
It's okay. Usually, if you already have another weapon in like an AKM, you usually just discredit the pistols and move on.
Why?
That's because.
I mean, nice to carry a second weapon.
It's good to carry a second weapon, but you can carry up to two primaries.
How do I change my fire mode?
Press V. Oh, B. I'm sorry, B. It'll change your fire mode.
Alright, so.
Oh, level 3 helmet.
Task manager. Sorry, dev MGMT.
Alright. We are.
Rollers, disable device.
Okay. The game still might be stupid and recognizes if you have it.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, you'd have to restart the game to fix that. Oh, by the way, red zone is right next to us and it's going to be loud. Just to warn you. I'll turn it down a little bit for me.
Where are you?
I'm a couple buildings over.
Is there a way to toggle hold to ADS?
No, not as far
they
as
still never
or actually
added that.
No, I think they did add it in the controls. I remember them making a mention about that. One sec. Let me look at my controls really fast. Interact toggle camera. Aim ADS. Oh yep, they got the options here. If you go to your combat, they got aim and ADS on the right mouse, but you can also do
common aim.
That a little bit. I can just hold it down to aim now. Or actually, it's still a tap, but you know it'll ADS immediately. Let me see if they got a hold here. The gameplay.
Oh, there's no way to do it. You lied to me.
I'm looking. One sec. ADS. There it is. Go to the gameplay tab. Scroll down. There's aim and ADS, and you can just switch it to a hold.
How?
Go to ADS. Go to gameplay, scroll down to ADS. It's literally among key input method. It's the bottom option. Okay. And then switch it to hold and hit apply.
Hold
and then
breath.
There you go.
Hold on, I'm confused.
Some of this stuff I didn't even know was here, man. This is freaking cool.
So I'm on ADS. I see scope zoom out, scope zoom in. What do I do?
All right, are you on gameplay?
I am I'm on combat. Gamepad?
No. At the top, where it says graphics, control, sound, gameplay.
Oh, gameplay.
Yeah, go to gameplay. And then second option, go to key input method. And then it's the bottom option. It says ADS. All right, and it says you must assign separate keybinds for aim and ADS to function the way you want it to. So then you would just go back to controls, and then you would assign... You go down to combat, go to aim and ADS, and set ADS to like a separate button, and then you can just hold
nice. Finally, I hate toggle. One of the most disgusting things on earth.
There you go.
Backpack level 2.
All right, now this is a good pistol. This is the 45, R45. That's a good pistol.
I got a flash hider for a vector. Don't want that.
I had no idea you could actually ADS now. I remember them making a mention about it, but I didn't know you could actually do it now, so I'm happy. Sorry, I'm used to closing doors.
Oh, water. I mean, I already have an AK, so what are we doing? Hey, there's a shotgun here.
I'm picking up got a level 2 backpack.
Let me take the shotgun.
Which shotgun is it?
Double barrel thing.
Oh yeah, that's a good shotgun, the 686. That's a good gun. If you put some attachments on it, like the choke, it really helps. It makes a big difference.
It really helps when I take a bite of this apple pie. Oh, fuck. Is that you?
Yeah, I'm here. Nobody else is here, it's just me. Alright, sorry.
Don't tell me while I was eating pie, I should be banned.
Mm-hmm. Alright, now, if you look at our map, you can see that we're outside of the circle. And it's just to our west, so I was gonna start running west.
Yes, I can see for miles.
Isn't that cool?
It's unsettling.
There should be vehicles around, like on main roads and stuff like that we can use. No, we can't use that. Everybody wishes we could, though. I've had so many comments about that. That'd be so cool to use that tractor and just go. I gotta get used to that.
What?
Now that I know that you can hold for ADS, I gotta get used to it myself because I'm so used to toggling. But I want to get used to it, so I'm gonna force it. Alright, sound up, we're good. Alright, you got any weapon attachments for your AKM? You got any
quick draw, that's it.
Just quick draw? Okay. Alright, so we're about to cross, we're good. Do you want to head up to my yellow marker, or do you want to head to the main city like you got yours?
Yellow marker.
Yellow marker? Okay. Obviously, main road. I'm looking. Usually, there's vehicles spawn down the road, so you just gotta watch for it. I think there's a buggy way down there on the left. Yeah, it's a buggy. Okay.
Let's go.
You gonna go for the buggy? Let me see. Yeah, it should be in.
Nice lag.
I was pushing into you.
No, that's actually like I'm lagging like frame rate wise.
Oh, okay. Badly. What's your frame rate?
Probably because 40, 50, no, sorry, it's good.
Okay.
Probably because all this fucking grass in front of me.
Oh, okay. I don't know what I'm getting right now. I have it turned off.
Steam has one you can put on. That's what I usually use. It's really small and discreet. Where you going, dog?
That scene from Tremors. This is our tractor now. All right, here. I'll get that Steam thing up and running while I'm running here. In-game. In-game FPS. Top left. There we go. Oh, I'm getting 53 right now, 52.
It's really subtle, which is why I like it.
Yeah.
From, like, Fraps or the shitty-ass ones from, whatever. Yeah.
Well, to be honest, it's actually a little oversized for me because I'm playing in 4K. For some reason, my entire overlay is super huge. I don't know why, but it just is. But it's not big enough to bother me.
Let's go!
Alright, you're gonna see the wall coming up on our right here in a second. You wanna drive?
Let's go.
All right, I'm in. Let's go. If we're gonna get farther in, I'd say we'd probably go somewhere like here, but we'll see where the circle's gonna go here soon. But that's where I mark. I actually like hold ADS a little more because it helps me make more precise shots because I'm holding the mouse a little tighter. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, careful, careful. Alright, the next spot I marked is in the circle, so we should be okay going there if you want to go there.
Oh!
You're okay, you're okay. Alright, we're gonna be going into a crater here soon.
Oh shit, 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock.
Shots from our left at 170.
Can I make it? Am I gonna? Oh, there we go, nice.
Ouch, a little damage.
Watch out, 12 o'clock, Joe.
Mm-hmm. All behind us?
No, Joe, that's 6 o'clock.
I'm not thinking, sorry.
It's almost 12 o'clock, though.
Oh, I didn't even see him. Okay.
Wait, is someone there?
No, there wasn't anybody there. Like, I was watching our front for a while, and I didn't see anybody when he said 12 o'clock. Alright, that building I marked is right here on the left. All right, let's stop right here because we don't want to get too close with the vehicle.
Okay. Ow!
It does. It does damage if the vehicle is in motion when you jump out. It's like jumping.
They need to change that sound. It sounds like you got fucking shot.
Yeah. I got a level 3 helmet. There's a level 2. I think you already got one now. Hey, M16A4 over here.
Oh, I found some soda.
Soda.
How do I use it?
What's soda?
I got it.
Tab your inventory, right click it.
Do I have to stand still?
Yeah, to be able to drink it, yes. It's stupid, I know. For that, that's dumb.
To be fair, have you ever tried running drinking out of a can?
Not really. No, I mean walking, yes. Not running. Let's see, a flash hider.
Give me that tank top.
Alright, sound back up. Yeah, we're getting close to center now, so I'm thinking we're gonna find people here soon.
There is a gun here. A sawed-off shotgun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that replaces your pistol.
You in the house?
Yeah, I'm in here. You should be able to see my marker.
Ah.
Shots to our 70. Lots of shots. That's up to you. Do you want to be aggressive or do you want to be...
There's an AK here and a scar, which is better.
Scar's better. More attachments, you can make the gun more stable. But remember, each gun takes different kind of ammo.
Yo, let's go on the roof and wait for these jokers.
I don't think there's a roof entrance.
Second story.
Yeah. I'll show you. Come here. Second story is right here.
Why does someone have so many doors in the house like this? It's nuts.
I don't know. You know, that's actually a good question. I never actually thought about that. I've always thought about looting in this game. I never asked why there were so many doors. But watch it standing still, man. You're an easy target for any sniper far
God
away.
Damn. No, I was just... My controller is a little drift, so like, I was slowly turning at all times. I just noticed. Oh, they're gonna come here. We're gonna light them up.
Mm-hmm. All those shots are coming from just outside the circle. I think that was a stray shot hit something. But this is one way to play the game if you want to play it camp-wise.
Nah, I was just hoping they'd come. A bit disappointed, honestly.
Oh, they're going to take their time because they're waiting for the circle to come in. You see it on the map? Well, above the map, you see where the circle's coming in? They're fighting over top of that hill over there. It's 70, so they're not going to be there. We could go farther down, like go down to those buildings where I marked yellow.
Nah, I want to be someone else.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying we probably will see other people if we keep moving.
Let's go. Tell me where to go, Dad.
Yeah, mark where I marked yellow, go there.
Bah.
Oh, by the way, whenever I'm playing it with other people, if you see something, just... Look up at your compass and tell us a direction, and then we can know exactly where to look.
I'm gonna say 12 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 4:35 p.m.
I'm gonna turn around.
Why not just use Alt to look?
Because when you're playing first person, you can only like look over your shoulder, you can't do a full 180.
You're only missing like a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit. Like, directly behind you. You're not an owl, you can't do a 270.
Will this blow up if we shoot that tank?
No. That'd be cool, though. Alright, looks clear.
There's a pump action shotgun here.
All right, I would keep your 686 because I like that gun more.
Okay, it's saying t-shirt red on the ground, but it's a white t-shirt.
Yeah, I know. But when you pick it up, it switches to red on you if you tab. Because
why
don't
like, do they not like show what it actually looks like? Yeah.
I don't know. That's a good question.
Finished game my ass.
Hey guys, PUBG 1.0, we still have issues.
I have not found
the challenge
yet.
Right now the challenge is identity thief, but to be honest, we're getting so close to the end, I don't know if we're actually going to be able to pull this off, but we got red zone on top of us, so you want to stay inside the building.
Micro Uzi, was Micro Uzi switch out pistol?
No, it switched out one of your primaries. Here, I'm going to give you something. Did you drop that shotgun?
Yeah.
Oh, I was going to give you a shotgun choke.
Oh, give me Okay. I like more bullets.
Okay. Yeah, the challenge right now is called Identity Thief, where basically as soon as we kill somebody, we must take all their gear and swap it with our own. Looking back at the buildings.
I want to see someone just like running across.
I know. I'm actually surprised we haven't seen anybody yet. This is weird. I think we just lucked out on not seeing anybody. That's all.
Boring.
You want to keep moving? We can see if we can find more people.
Let me just look. Motorcycle helmet. You see someone, or is that just my brain? Alright, let's go, I guess.
Nobody there.
Didn't you say it was going to start raining?
What, in the game?
Yeah.
No, it's not going to start raining. That would be cool, though, interchangeable weather.
No, I mean bombs.
Oh, it never happened. You know what? That is weird. Something's wrong with the red zone. All right, we're going to that cluster of buildings over there, the red, orange, white, and blue. Now, one complaint I have about the animations for vaulting over things is that
I see someone on the right at 300, so just watch. Close to us.
Let me see.
Below that hill.
Below this hill?
Oh, cider sour!
No, I don't see anybody.
Okay.
Lots of shots behind us, though. Just where we came from, too. Alright, careful, careful. These doors are open, which means somebody is here.
Was.
Or could be. It took all the 9mm.
I'm pretty sure they did. There's a lot of pistols in here.
Yeah, I know, but I mean all the 9mm that was next to the pistols are gone. Makes me think of what gun they have, I don't know. We gotta keep running in this circle a little more. That cluster of buildings will definitely lead us to people. Ready to go?
Fucking Christ, you talking about be gun, be quiet, he's bashed through a window.
Well, you were doing it a little bit, I didn't think you cared.
Hey, you told me to be quiet, I was like, oh, let me go through this window, and I had a second thought, I was like, no, Joe would want me to be quiet here.
Alright.
No, he's just gonna fucking break
glass.
Alright,
here, let's go. Careful, I'm thinking there are definitely people here somewhere, so.
Blah!
Put up. Alright.
Where are we going?
We're at Mark Yellow. We're going up to that church up there. We should see people soon, definitely. I mean, I'm really surprised we haven't seen anybody. Or even got shot at. Isn't that weird, chat? This is weird. Like looking at that pie, like, hey,
I ate it.
No, it's all gone.
It was only a small slice.
We're definitely going to see people in here, so careful. Yep, doors are open. Come here.
Top right.
Top right? Top.
Yeah. My controller's shaking and not fucking me up. Top right. He's on the second floor or whatever.
He's outside coming around. Because you didn't set it to auto.
Fuck, why is it start on semi-auto? Why is my controller
because
so vibrant?
Because on default it's set to semi-auto unless you switch it.
Can you unplug my controller? This is it.
Oh man, that was good.
I was shooting little, like, pee shots at him.
That was great.
Fuck.
It's all good. We tried, man. We tried. I took the guy down outside. The guy inside was the last one. If we had taken him, it would have been over. All right. Hey, Melissa. Could you close that door for me, please? Thank you. Sorry, I forgot I left it open. Hey, what's up, Farstar? Ah. That was fun. All right, let's try that wheel again. So we got pacifist, no killing. Oh, pacifist, no killing. You can only stay in one spot for 5 minutes. You want to try again?
Pacifist?
Yeah, I got pacifist this time.
Okay.
So you know what I'm going to do? If I can find a pan, I'm going to run pan. I'm going to run with the pan just as defense. I'm not going to kill anybody, but I want it to be able to use as a shield to block myself.
How do I use open mic?
Let me see. I'll take a look. Vehicle, motorcycle, parachute, UI, sound.
I wonder how much this guy paid.
Push to talk is T.
And you guys eat ass.
What'd they say?
First of all, it's fuck off. I heard, like, this trench coat is worth, like, a lot of money. I can't believe someone actually paid for that.
Yeah, I think at one time, somebody sold it for like $300. I think that was the price. Come here, I want to punch you. Punch, 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 punch. Punch in the face. Punch in the face. You can't hit me because I punch you in the dick. Punch you in the dick. Hello? Run away! Ah. All right, where do you want to go?
I want to go to water treatment, whatever that is.
You want to go there? Okay. Laggy plane. See the plane kind of going back and forth and back and forth a little bit?
No. Maybe you have shitty internet. Is that a train? What the fuck is that?
What?
In the distance. Or is that a wall?
That's a wall. It's Trump's wall. This is Mexico.
Oh!
Master Gara?
There's a few other people dropping here to our left.
Master Gara gifted a sub to my bot. Well, hey, thank you. Yeah, this isn't good. If we're playing pacifist, we're probably going to die now.
No, we're not. Hide.
The bot needed it. He did. Thank you, Master Gara. I appreciate that. Now the drumsticks of fury has gone to the bot. Oh, gosh. I'm like, I'm just under over here, kind of avoiding. In the center, there's like a rim where you can hide. Don't find me, please.
Is he right near you?
Yeah, he's like right above me. I heard him walking a lot, and then I hear somebody over there to my 215. And then I saw another guy at my 345. It's like, oh gosh. He just ran right past me.
Hey kid, you want some drugs?
I should turn on voice chat just to listen. I only went where Fluffy wanted to go, that's all. This is fun. Hey, John Wayne killed Burglar King. Nyr. But, thank you, Master Gar. I appreciate that, man, with the sub. Right next to me.
Dude's right above me.
Mm-hmm.
He'd hear me too, I think.
Well. That was weird. It like reloaded the map when I went to your spectate. You can do it, Fluffy.
Let's put on voice chat while I cough. Hey buddy, what's up? What's up? Aw.
All they do is shoot first and never ask questions.
Gay.
It sucks.
I knew there were too many people there.
Yeah.
I wasn't, and you died, so I was like, I'm not gonna try.
Yeah, I know. It's like, might as well just run out. It's all good. But you know what, Master Gear? I know that was a gift sub to the bot, but because of your gift sub, we are now at 53 subs. So, thank you for that, man.
Joke's on you, he gets the money too! You idiot!
You meanie. Oh, it's fine. Thank you, man, thank you. He's like, hell yes. Oh, nice. Alright, ready to go again?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'm glad, it seems like the matchmaking's working fine. We're getting into matches quick. Everything's getting in fine. Seems to be alright. Funny they think I didn't know it was a bot. It's cute, really. Oh, you mean Scruffy Bot? But he's always on break. I'm on break.
Hey, do you guys actually eat ass? I've been trying to get into it recently.
I need to turn on voices so I can listen.
But can you answer my question?
Oh, no, not the bees! Not the bees!
How much did you pay for that outfit?
I got it turned on. I can hear people now.
We're gonna die. Shut the fuck up, you half-ass cranky wannabe.
What?
Uganda.
North Korea win all gold medals. This is great. I'm leaving this on now. This is great. That's hilarious. The only people that I don't like, though, are the ones that end up killing you and they talk a bunch of crap.
It's the best.
I hate those people.
Throw some skin. That's the funniest stuff. What did we roll, Joe?
Oh, crap. I didn't roll. Let me find out.
Quick.
I'll go roll really fast. We got Friday the 13th.
All right. Find a spot.
Okay, for those who do not know Friday the 13th, basically...
Find a spot!
Crap. There. Let's go.
Alright.
Okay, for those who do not understand the rules of Friday the 13th, for this one specifically, what you do is you are not allowed to kill people from a distance. You must be within 5 feet, but then you can kill them with either a gun or a melee weapon. So Friday the 13th, you must be really close. Really close. Is there anything else to the game type that I forgot about, or is that it?
Nah, these were pulled from a bunch of streamers I saw. That's really it.
Okay.
So what are we even going to?
Just these little trash towns here.
Trash town?
Yeah, where I'm at.
How would you feel if someone called your hometown that? That's horrible.
I don't think anybody actually lives in stuff like this. Normally. Unless they have no other choice. But since this is a video game, I could say what I want.
Oh. I thought I went past your marker. Wow.
That'd be the scariest thing ever, man, if I come up on you with a shotgun and just shoot you at like 5 foot range.
There's like two bikes here.
Cool.
Shotgun choke.
Ooh. The little things. Now, chat, I'm gonna have you. What if this was in VR? That'd be actually pretty cool, but at the same time, it'd be hard as hell to play.
Punky as fuck.
Yeah. Now, chat, I want you to be the judge for me. I'm going to try my best to get as close as I can to people to shoot them. And if I end up succeeding, then I want you to tell me if I did good. North Korea win all medal. Funniest line today.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit.
I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
All right, I'm going to go next little town.
Yo, this gun's full auto. Holy shit.
Which gun is it?
It's like a fucking, like, Glock.
Oh, the pistol? The P18... what was it? Something C. I forget what it is. P92C or P18C or something. Yeah, it's a good gun.
What's SR?
Sniper rifle. SR is sniper rifle. I hit her though. She stole my dog. Hi, doggy.
Grab a bike?
I'm grabbing stuff in the next town over. But yeah, we can grab a bike and get out of here. But we're in the circle right now. In fact, we're actually very much into the circle and not even need a vehicle.
We gotta be very quiet, so no.
Very quiet. Run.
Did you get the house that was like in the middle of nowhere, right outside of the place?
Yeah, I got that. I don't even have a helmet yet. There we go.
Helmets are for squares. Die like a real man.
There. I got the character render turned off, so then I don't have to worry about extra lag.
Character render?
If you hit tab at the bottom, it says toggle character render to where you can see your character rendered in the tab menu. In the inventory menu.
Oh, I want that.
I mean, it's a way so you can actually physically see if you're wearing your helmets and stuff. I just thought of the scariest thing ever. The stun grenades are the stun grenades are pretty much flash nades. Hit somebody with a flash nade, run up and hit them with a pan. Oh, the possibilities.
This car is smoking. Energy drink. Helmet. I climb through this. I can. Holy shit, there's a lot. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff in here. Crossbow. 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 Is that you?
Yeah, I'm coming up. I wanted to see what you were talking about.
Ooh, there's a helmet on the ground right here, too.
Yeah, I already got one. I'm good. Super special, awesome transformation sequence in 3D. Oh, by the way, guys, I did try something else as well with Twitch, specifically OBS Studio. They have an option for the called a new network code, which basically sends all of your broadcasting information to the website in a way that causes you to drop frames less. And to tell you the truth, I haven't dropped a single frame yet, so we should. Seems like it's all right so far. All right, now if we want to keep scavenging, we could go up to Power Grid, but that's where we died. Wait, no, we died at Water Treatment. So we could go there.
Backpack, backpack.
Mm-hmm.
On the backpack, load up with things and knickknacks too. Anything that you might need, I've got inside for you.
I can understand why we don't find people that often in this map though, because there's only 100 people and this map is freaking huge.
Is it bigger than the other?
Yeah.
Why would they do the other map was already fucking huge in a walking simulator. Why would they make it even more of a walking simulator?
I don't know. Oh, down the road there, on the left side, you see that bus looking vehicle? It's one of those VW hippie vans.
I have my own name for those, but I'm not gonna say it.
Cause Fluffy's a nice guy.
Crossbow. Yeah, nice. Sneaky. Now, why do you even take your crossbow?
Oh. I don't know. I'm heading toward the yellow marker.
Oh, what's up here?
That's the power grid area, and I'm thinking people landed there, so we'll probably run into people unless you want to be aggressive, but remember, 5 foot distance. Nice guy who shoots innocent people in video games. Hey, they all are armed to the teeth and they're all coming to kill me. They are not innocent.
Well, let me take off my shoes. I'm too loud. Take off my pants too. And my shirt. Let me just take it all off.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to leave mine on because I like my chicken dinner. You know what? It would be a little bit more realistic if the game made you susceptible to cuts and bruises from taking your shoes off.
Yo, and you complained about that game being like an uber realistic.
Yeah,
cuts and bruises, yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm good, thanks. You're right.
If you get a cut, you gotta find some antibiotic ointment.
Which you can only get from drops. Red zone is off to our east a little bit, so Doors are not open. Maybe nobody's been here.
This door is open. Is that you upstairs?
Yeah. Found a 4x scope.
I don't think anyone like actually went into this bunch of stuff.
They probably just grabbed a bunch and just left. But these doors are all open. Hello.
Hello.
Couple level 2 helmets over here if you want to pick one up. One right here. Right here.
Level 1.
Right here.
The backpack loaded up with things and knickknacks too. Anything that you might need, I've got inside for you.
That's pretty close. It's off to our 30.
What's this? A UMP? More like, I like that. Check up there? No, you didn't.
No, not yet.
Whoa,
just check over
this?
Here really fast.
It's another UMP. Burst fire mode. Full auto.
Mm-hmm. I like all their different settings for these weapons. Ba-bam, ba-bam.
So who uses single shot? You gotta have like piss poor like trigger finger to be able to use that.
What, single shot?
Yeah,
a lot of people actually use that, mostly for distance shots.
I just tap.
No, they just like to do it just single like that, and that's it. Okay, if we want to try and find more people, we can get farther in.
Just kind of shot this way.
It's over 50. You want to go for them? Let's do it. Now we're being aggressive, guys. Let's do this.
You should be quiet.
They're farther away than you think.
You gotta be quiet, though.
They're farther away than you think. So.
Blow the fucking brains out all over the floor. They're gonna pass by here. We can wait. They're gonna have to pass. I'm gonna sit right here.
Okay. Far north. It's on the road.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's gonna have to come through here.
No, they're just gonna keep going. All they gotta go do is go west. They're not gonna go this way.
Well, let's head down. Let's head down there. I know you can't aim over shit like this. It bothers me.
You like those games where you can just, it automatically aims over when you get a chance?
Yeah. My guy shouldn't struggle to, like, lift himself up an inch.
got about a minute to get to the next area.
Where'd they go? Hello? You said they're on the road, right?
They were. They probably moved by now. Took us a minute to get here. Might want to run for the wall, though, by the way.
Let's go. On the backpack. Oh.
Shock. He's a camper.
Me?
He's talking to me. I said, Igor, look what I'm doing. And he says, he's a camper. I know the map shows me.
Oh, have fun breaking my legs. I just jumped off that ledge.
Oh, you're okay. Yeah, barefoot. No absorbent at all. Your heels took all the hit.
Yeah, tuck and roll.
Now, if anybody else is going to be running in last second, those shots, they would be on our right up here somewhere.
It bothers me that changing the fire mode on this gun, it doesn't actually change position for burst and semi. It's the same.
Yeah, I know. That is weird, isn't it?
Wait a minute. The UMP doesn't even have burst. What? Why is that even a thing on this gun? Killing Floor 2 does the same thing. It gives it burst, but not semi. Shitty devs, I swear to God. It even says it on the gun. There's bullet, there's lots of bullets, and there's no bullet. There's no third option. I bet that large area is just grass.
It probably is. Render distance should be fixed. But they did that on purpose because too many people complained about lag.
You should watch out 6 o'clock. Mm-hmm. 6 o'clock. Me.
Yeah, I know. I was looking around to see if there's anybody else. Shots to our 195. I see him. There's a vehicle way over there.
Let's go.
You don't have to crouch. They're way far off from those shots, so we can keep running. He ain't gonna hear us.
It's about minimizing your stature.
I get that.
Where are they? You lied to me.
No, 195. Now they're about 210. I can hear the shots roll off in the distance. They're really far out, though. That's what I was trying to say, is that they're really out there.
Minimize your surface area.
Oh, I see them. At 200 exactly, they're getting in that pickup truck. The guy's in it, and he's taking off right now. See him? He's going left. Drop at our 295. Out there in the middle of nowhere.
See him. He's in a fight with someone else.
Alright, we have to go that direction anyway because of the circle, so do you want to creep up on him?
He died.
And then go kill the other person that killed him.
Shot it, I'm gonna light this fucker up.
5 foot.
It said if you get shot at too. If you fail. Or whatever.
I'm sick.
Hey VGF. E-grill. That's just gonna happen, man. There's a lot of lurkers, it's all good. Welcome back, Iron Angel. Alright, you see where he died at?
Right in between the two houses close to the road. The dude's on his body right now.
Oh, I see him.
Get close. How do you not?
Got him. 5 foot.
How did I not even like hit him? Holy shit. Oh, I got shot from. That's an achievement, though.
I got someone with it, so I did it right. I'm just gonna take off running. I don't know. He had 4 med kits. He had 4 med kits, 10 first aid kits, and he still was able to hold everything else. But he had a level 3 backpack, so he was able to hold all that. I don't know why he had so many meds, though. It was stupid.
I don't know why I didn't get like a single hit on him.
Did he shoot at you first?
Yeah, but I was like, all right, open fire, blah blah blah. And it was just like I missed him.
I got up right behind him and just started hitting him.
I missed like all my shots though. It's a fucking like SMG at like 10 feet away.
I almost put him down like a dog. I missed my first couple shots though. Everybody saw it on cast.
I saw you missed your shot.
Yeah, I did. I missed a couple. He didn't turn around fast enough. He was like, "Where'd that come from? This guy's right behind me." I was actually glad I went the way I did because I didn't know where he was. I didn't know he was on the road.
He wasn't on there originally, that's why I was surprised.
Yeah.
Do you just use a dot for your sight?
No, my shotgun doesn't have anything, it's just iron sights.
No, I mean your reticle.
Oh, no, I got mine set up for, it's blue. It's, well, it's the four crosses with the dot in the center.
Toss that scope away, you don't need that, son.
I don't, but I'm just gonna use shotgun most of the time anyway, just so I can get close. I see him up there running.
Bro, I don't see anything. You're nuts.
4K, 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 4K.
That's my phone.
Hello? I had a second 4X2 I picked up off that guy. Wait a second. You have some chicken dinner right now and you're only going to give it to me? Heck yeah, I'll take that chicken dinner. About to have one here soon, I think. Maybe.
Olive oil, garlic, some Romano. Oh. Maybe even some noodles. Find out. Distance. I hear it. I'm trying to listen to the fly.
No, I heard somebody else. I thought above me.
Well, it was nothing above
me. Sound like it was somebody else walking near me. But I'm very close to the circle, so I'm not worried too much about where I'm at. And I'm not camping too much. I've been moving around.
Isn't the circle like right next to you?
Yep. You look at the map.
The edge. No, I mean at the edge.
You can open it up on your own game since you're in Spectate. You can open up the map and see where I'm at and see where the circle is.
Yeah, but you're outside the circle and the walls aren't there.
I know, just barely. And once the circle, here's the thing: when I'm on the short end of the circle, like where the blue is closest to the white, it's gonna take forever for it to get in there. So I could just like literally move up 5 feet and I'm fine. But what I'm thinking about is going over to this building over here. Just because I know there's going to be people here. I gotta get used to the ADS. It's the only way. I'm about to make it into a top 10 in a duos match with only a shotgun. This is weird.
Is that rare?
That's very rare for me. At least I'd never try anything like this. Most of the time I'm thinking best weapons. Most of the time it's probably what everybody else is thinking too, is best weapons. Fire.
You didn't really hit him at all either. So.
I hit him. There was a blood spurt.
One.
Yeah, that's all that matters. He hit me once. Come on. Probably gonna die. There's a guy straight ahead of me. Oh, there, he's getting dead. He's dead now.
I don't see this. Where'd you see that?
He was directly in front of me. He was way up there. I'm gonna go out this way and go around. Run for it. They're gonna probably start firing at me from behind, but I'm gonna work down to these buildings down here. They got their vehicle coming up behind me. See a guy way up there by the house? He's out on the right side, just above the mountain. You can see his shadow. He's picking up stuff right now. That isn't 5 foot, that wasn't, but the rules said that you can return fire to people who fire at you first. And he did fire at me first, that's why I returned fire. Didn't hit me in the helmet though.
Seven alive.
I can confirm there's one person up there and two people in that truck coming up over there. So, they probably took the place I just left.
Why don't you just close all the doors and hide in this building for a minute?
I could. But I'm kind of just keeping myself mobile and moving. That way, if I do get shot, I can be on the move when something happens.
Set yourself
you know?
In a corner or something, because you're making a lot of noise pushing on wood.
There he is. Center of the circle still. Seven alive. So I mean six other people. This one's gonna be close, man. All these shots right now, everybody's shooting at one another. You hear this? These guys are all right there at 120, shooting. These guys might be returning fire right here.
Do it!
What does shh.
M24. Six alive. Guys in the vehicle are coming down here right now because they have no choice. You get for waiting around too long.
What was that sound?
That's the M24. It's a very heavy sniper rifle.
He's in the building with you, I think. Yeah, he absolutely is.
He's outside the building shooting at things around.
Hi, Jesus.
Sup? Gonna save me out of this one, Jesus. I really need you right now.
Jesus got my bullets.
Did it just say that? He's healing up. It's on my right, it's gonna have to come running in. I am sweating so hard right now.